Hey, I'm Dionysius from bycombatname.com. Let's start with the presentation. I'm already logged into my Gmail account. I will click here upright settings, see all settings. I will scroll down and I will find the signature section. I have already created some, but I will create a new one now. Here is how you can choose which signature you want to use for your Gmail. Let's create a new one. I will name the signature. And now we will create our signature by using Google Drive. If you have a Google account, you will have Google Drive. I will click here upright. I will choose Google Drive. Create a new Google document. I will insert a new table, one row, two columns. I will adjust the first part. And on the right, I will type my personal details, my full name, my title, my phone, my email. Here I can remove the hyperlink if I wish to. I will change to lowercase. I can change the text color as I wish. I can choose the type of text. I can adjust it here before I transfer to the signature section. Here I will add some social media icons. We will use iconfinder.com. I will find first for Facebook. I will choose 24 pixels. Download the icon in PNG format, and I will do the same for a LinkedIn icon. I will choose again 24 pixels and download the icon. Then I will insert the icons here for my computer. I will leave a space between them. And I will add the image later. You will understand why. And of course, I need to change the border width to 0. You can do it with two ways. Table properties or the icon you saw wrap upright. Let's copy that signature. We paste here, and then we need to add our image. Be careful to be in the same position like your full name. I will insert the image. I will change it to small. I will remove the empty spaces. For the record, I want to show you the size of this image. is width 275 pixels and height 269 pixels. You can adjust as you wish. And the last thing that we will do is to add links to our social media icons. I will do it only for my LinkedIn one for now. I select that and I add the link. Copy and paste here. Click OK. You can see that the link is working. And we are set. I forgot to set my signature as the main one, so I go back. I will choose the one that I created now, test 2, as my main signature. I will use it for my business email. Now I can save the changes and let's see how things look like. Great. So that's all from me. Leave a comment below if something doesn't work on your site. Bye.